Oh dear, they groaned. Serves you right, puffed Thomas. He was hard at work, puffing backwards and forwards all afternoon.
This'll teach you a lesson. This'll teach you a lesson, he told the freight cars.
And they answered, yes, it will. Yes, it will.
They left the broken cars. Then with two cranes, they put James back on the rails.